Follow me, cause all I do is ride around in 50 cool. Got no knees, she got me buying her them 50 shoes. All we do is shop until we drop. All we do is shop until we drop. Right there in the floor. Follow me, cause all I do is ride around in 50 cool. Got no knees, she got me buying her them 50 shoes. All we do is shop until we drop. All we do is shop until we drop. Right there in the floor.
So, this is what it looks like. I don't know what y'all can see up there, but anyway, so when you open up the door, here's my room, and they did this little cute little thingy for my birth, since today's my birthday. That was nice. Got a lot, some cabinets over there, got a mini fridge right here. Cool. Oh, y'all gonna laugh when y'all see this. What is this? Oh my gosh, does this tell y'all how old this room is or what? I don't, what is this behind this curtain? Oh, a window. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, the bathroom's not bad. Okay, got a little shower going. Toilet. It's a nice sink. Everything looks clean. All right, y'all, so I'm here. Let me see. I just used the bathroom for like the first time, and it felt so weird like using the bathroom and then like throwing your toilet paper in the trash. But I guess I got some wine. This wine is from the restaurant that I ate to last night. The guy persuaded me into buying the whole bottle because apparently they only sell like the wine by the bottle. So I was kind of like tricked into buying a whole bottle. And but they were nice and they were like, oh, well, if you don't finish the bottle, you can take it with you. So I was like, okay. I see jet skis in the water. Y'all know what that means. I am riding some jet skis. I am. Probably this weekend. Cause today I'm just relaxing. Oh my gosh. I wonder how much it costs. I'm about to ask them. Okay, y'all, so I'm a little upset because, well, I'm not upset, I'm all right now, but like I was upset for like 5 minutes because apparently I can't rent one of the little ATVs because I don't have a international driver's license. So y'all won't be seeing that. I'm a little bummed about it because they do have a tour for it, but I don't really want to do the tour because the tour costs like 200 euro and that's how much it costs to rent it for like 6 days. So that's why I said I was gonna rent it, but I don't have an international driver's license. They don't accept a US license. I have a license too for my on Shape, but I guess because it's, I don't know, military related, it doesn't count as a military, as an international driver's license. So that didn't work either. And they were like, oh, well, sorry, the only thing that you can rent is a car. I really don't want a car, because I don't want to be putting gas in a car. No. I wanted to do the ATV because it was fun. But you know what? Let me start back walking. I am not going to let it ruin my trip. I'm not going to let it ruin my trip at all, because I'm in this beautiful place. Oh my gosh. And I look so cute. Y'all, I'm so excited. And I'm hungry. So I'm about to walk back down to where my, to where I'm staying at. And I'm about to see what their food is talking about, because I haven't eaten since 7 o'clock this morning, and it is 4 o'clock in the afternoon. See, if only I can have one. All right, y'all, so I'm at this restaurant, and it is called Stuff's Popeye. And they've got Mediterranean food, so I gotta figure out what I want to eat. But I'm about to be drinking some alcoholic beverages because it is my birthday, and later on tonight there's a bar next door and I'm going to get some shots. First I gotta figure out what I want to eat because I'm hungry. And I just realized that Greece, they're an hour ahead of Belgium, which makes me now like 8 hours ahead of my mom. So yeah, well, I gotta find what I want to eat. So this right here is it's squid. This is all squid, calamari, whatever you guys want to call it. And then I got me some shrimp over here. Y'all know I gotta squeeze that juice up on it. And a mojito. Almost time. So right now it's 73 degrees outside. It's not trying to focus. Well, y'all can see the 73. But it's like really windy. And the sun's setting, even though I can't see the sun. Water feels cold. Oh, I know I just took like a dramatic pause. Let me pull my pants up just a little bit. Don't look at my toes. I just want to see like how it feels. Ooh. And I put my pants on because it did kind of cool down. Oh my gosh, this is black sand for real. This is beautiful! Woo! That's cold, y'all. Look at that view. Weather. Well, anyways, I'm about to go sit and I'm gonna relax and I'm going to enjoy the rest of my birthday night. But in a minute, I'm gonna go get me some shots because it's still my birthday and I ain't forgotten. Until we drop, like they're in the floor. Thank you. There we go. Okay, now you gotta hold it until you blow it out. Woo. Hey y'all. So, since the wind wouldn't let me sleep, I decided to go ahead and get up and come see what this disaster is outside. But it's actually quite beautiful. So it's actually really quite beautiful out here. I don't know, down there by the beach, it looks pretty dusty, pretty windy. And that water, if you're on a boat, that water looks pretty dangerous right now. I'll walk closer and show y'all in a bit, but right now, I'm about to see what this breakfast is talking about. So y'all, I ordered it's an omelet, I think, with sausage in it, and cheese, I think.
Yeah.
And then I just got some coffee to wake me up. It's a little bit of milk, some toast, and jelly, and sugar. Oh my God, y'all, it is so windy. Y'all, look at that water. Look at how it's moving out there. Y'all can see the wind blowing.
You good with that?
See?
Got it.
All right, y'all, so I'm done eating. And since it's too windy to be on the beach today, I'm walking to the bus stop because apparently it's cheaper than a taxi. And I'm gonna take the bus and I'm gonna go up to Fira. And that's spelled F-I-R-A. And that's kind of like, I guess, the city part of Santorini. Fira and Ia. Ia is spelled O-I-A. Y'all, look how windy it is. Oh my gosh! Ooh. Jesus. Y'all, this wind is no joke. I gotta get away from this beach and all this sand. Look, even they're like covering their eyes. Oh my gosh. I have like sand in my eyes and I've got on contacts. Oh my gosh. This is not cool. It's not cool, Grace. Happy now
that I got out of the hotel. Not hotel, I keep saying hotel, but I'm happy now that I finally made it to Fira. The wind is not as strong here. Plus, I'm not down there by the water either, so now the sand is not blowing in my face. So, I feel a lot better now. Now I'm really loving Greece. See, every time the devil tries to get me down, look at God and this beauty.
Can read some characteristics like you drink it, okay?
Okay, perfect. Thank you. They look so pretty. Alright y'all, so my favorite one is definitely the rosé. Oh my gosh, the paper. Oh, wow. Y'all, the paper just blew away. I tried to stop. But anyways, so I don't have the paper anymore that tells you what the name of each one is, because as you can see, it just blew away. But anyways, so I have a white, I have a red, and I have a rosé. And as I was saying, the rosé one is definitely my favorite. I'm a rosé person anyways, so. Oh my gosh, and their nuts taste just like peanut butter. Okay, these are real peanuts. Y'all, so I want to get on that thing down there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but you see that little, where the people are inside the little bubble thingy and they're going up? I want to get on that. So now I'm on a mission. just got one of these done in Malta, so I'm not gonna film it too much. But as you guys can see, I got another fish pedicure done. I actually like them. It was a lot easier going in this time too. Y'all, I'm finally about to eat my first gyro. I've been craving one of these. These are cheddar vegan fries. And I'm eating from this place called Boom. Y'all, I'm back on my side of the island and it is not as windy as it was this morning, thank God. So now I can really relax on the beach. I might even go get in the water. I put my bathing suit on. Water feels great, but now I'm just sitting here on the beach enjoying the water and the waves and my tipsiness. Before y'all say anything, yes, my watch is waterproof. Good morning, y'all. It's day 3. I am currently I'm in front of this mini mart because I'm supposed to be getting picked up here in a second. So I'm finally getting ready to go see the volcano. And I'm excited because I'm ready to like swim. I got on my swimsuit. I think I'm gonna be gone like majority of the day, so I'm excited because it'll keep me busy. So yeah, it's day 3 in Santorini and yeah, it's already like hot. I'm supposed to be here at 8:50 and it is 8:50, so I should be getting picked up any second now. So I'll see y'all soon. All right, y'all, so I am on the bus now. I'm so excited. Got to go swimming today. I'm gonna be exhausted after today. It's not a lot of people on this bus, but I came all the way to the back so I could vlog without people staring at me. Don't want people staring at me at 9 o'clock in the morning. Wait till even time, then y'all stare. But anyways, I'm excited. I'm not going to bring my camera into the water. So, like when I get in the hot springs and on the beach and stuff, like I'll film what I can. But before I get in the water, I did bring my little thingy from my iPhone. So like with this, and I put my iPhone in here, I always bring it in the water with me. So like, and this works completely fine. And my iPhone is supposed to be waterproof up to 50 meters. I'm not gonna go 50 meters, that's way too deep. So it should be waterproof, but I still put it in here just in case, because I'm not bold enough to just, I don't know, I'm not bold enough to just go into the water like without it being in something. So I'll film what I can, and then the rest of the clips that you'll probably see, if they're a little different, will be from my iPhone. So all right, and we're moving.
Made it.
and I'm hungry, so I got food. This is a lot of food, but it looks good. So we got some spaghetti with some bread. Got some, looks like shrimp and calamari and fries. I'm not gonna eat the fries. And a cute little fruit bowl right on the water. Hey y'all, so I'm back in my room after such a very long day. I'm exhausted, but I had such a good day. Like, I'm tired, and right now I'm hungry, so I'm about to go eat. But before I go eat, it's only like 6 o'clock, but before I go eat, like, I wanted to talk to y'all a little bit about the excursion. So the excursion, the price of it was, well, you know, I'll tell you at the end. So anyways, the excursion was, we go to the volcano, but what I didn't know is that, like, I knew we'd be doing some walking, but oh my gosh, I did not think that we was gonna be doing that much walking. Like, when you think of a volcano, you think of that incline. That's exactly what that was, and they took us all the way to the very top, honey. But anyways, it was worth it. The only thing I did not like, and I'll do this like when I do, like, when I write my review to that particular excursion, is, like, you know, the tour guide, like, he just, like, he didn't care if everybody was basically falling out or, like, falling behind. Like, he didn't stop, he didn't take a break. Like, he was just like, you guys go at your own pace and I'll meet you at the top. He didn't stop to tell us what things was on the way. Like, people were complaining. But anyways, I had my water with me, so I was good. I had my towel, so I wasn't sweating. It wasn't that hot outside. There was a breeze, but then once we, like, got all the way at the top, then that's when the wind came back. Y'all know what I'm talking about. That wind, oh my gosh, and it's going on now out here by the beach. So, but anyways, that part was fun. Then the next thing we were supposed to do after the volcano was, we were supposed to go to the other side of it, and we were supposed to swim in the hot springs. Well, we went swimming. As you can see, y'all saw me jumping in water, but it wasn't hot. It wasn't hot springs. And so, like, they told us, you guys could go swimming, but there's no hot springs. I'm like, what? Like, that was part of the excursion. So there was no hot springs. We were able to go swimming. The water was great. we didn't go swimming that long because then we had to get back on the boat and we had to go to one more place. We went to another island called Theresa. I think I've said that right. I'll spell it out for you guys. But anyways, we went there and we were able to eat, and then we swam a little bit more, and then we got back on the boat. And then the boat kind of just showed us the rest of Santorini, because Santorini is really not that big. So like I knew one side of Santorini, like from where we came from, was Fira, which is where I was at all day yesterday. And then they showed us the other part where Ia is. And I don't know when I'm going to go to Ia, if I'm going to do it tomorrow or the day after, but I'm going to do that before I leave. And then like, I don't know. I got like 4 days left and I low-key want to go to Mykonos for like a day just to see it. Because I was talking to a lady today and she's from New York, and she was saying, so yeah, I just went there for a day, and she was like, their beaches are like amazing. She was like, white sand, crystal, like she just made it sound amazing. I don't know, I have to look it up tonight, but who knows, I might go. But anyways, I'm about to shower, wash this dirt off me, and I don't know. Because I kind of want to go in back into the water. So, I like to swim, y'all. I like to swim. That's another thing. Like, I like this whole, I'm starting to get the hang of this whole solo dolo trip thing. Like, I was starting to get worried at first, but I'm good. Alright, y'all. So, the name of the restaurant that I'm eating at tonight is called Terra Nera. They've got breakfast, pizza, homemade pizza. So I found them. Again, I'm still on the beach. This is like the same street that I'm staying on. It's like a whole chain of restaurants all over down this street. But I don't know, for some reason I just wanted something easy. And I wanted something quick and something that I know like I'm gonna like. So I looked up online pizza, and restaurant came up on TripAdvisor. I don't know if y'all could see, but if y'all see at the very bottom of their little menu, or not menu, but their sign right there, it says TripAdvisor on it. So just a key for y'all if you're looking for good restaurants. So I'm eating here, and once I'm done eating, then I'm gonna go and lighting's better right here. I'm gonna go relax on the beach just because like I'm tired, y'all. My back hurts from carrying that backpack all day. I'm just ready to eat and lay down. That's it. Ooh, y'all, look at this pizza. So it is half and half. I think this half is called the volcano. It's supposed to be like spicy. And then this half, I just told them just pepperoni, just so I could see what they. But it looks so good, y'all. Hands down, this is the best restaurant. And I'm watching Power since I'm not at home. Oh, if y'all watch Power, we should talk.
Good morning, y'all. It's day three. So I'm back at the same restaurant that I was at last night. And it's in the daytime. Gorgeous view. So today is probably one of the it's probably one of the best weather days that I've probably seen since I've been here. There's absolutely barely little, my camera's like crooked and it's zoomed in for some reason, but anyways, it's little wind today. Everybody's out on the beach today. It's just beautiful out here. So I decided today to sleep in. So like right now it's already almost 1 o'clock. Like I didn't get out the bed until like 11:30. And I just decided to come and get some good food. If you guys come to Santorini, make sure you eat at Terra Nera. And I'll make sure like I put that down in the description bar, because this restaurant is amazing. But anyway, I have a story to tell y'all about this restaurant that happened last night. So for some reason, their machine wasn't working for my card. So when I swiped it, or when they swiped it, I gave them like three different cards and like they never worked. So I gave them like three different cards, they didn't work. And then I went to the ATM that's like right there, and for some reason the ATM wasn't reading my card. So I felt horrible because I didn't want to leave and like not pay. So the guy was like, well, can you come back tomorrow? And he was so sweet. And I told him, I said, yeah, I said, if it works. So, you know, I called my bank, of course, to make sure it worked. And I just, you know, I don't want them to think that like I didn't want to pay, because I did. And I actually planned on coming back here, because I told them, I was like, this is one of the best restaurants like I've had since I've been here. And so I felt so terrible. So they were like, okay, just come back tomorrow. So the first thing I did before I got here was, when I left the room, I went to go find another ATM, which was further down, and my card worked. I was like, what the heck is going on? So I made sure I pulled out enough cash to pay for last night and pay for today and anything else I want later on. So just make sure that you guys like check with your banks about your cards and make sure that everything is working properly, because sometimes you get to these countries and your card doesn't work or it gets blocked or something. But again, I made sure like my cards was not blocked, so that wasn't the issue. So but anyways, I'm back here again. I'm trying something different today, and I'm just chilling. I didn't buy no excursion today, so you guys probably won't see too many clips from today. Did I say it's day three? It's like day four or five. So today is Monday. Thursday I get on the ferry to go back to Athens, and then Friday I fly out. I go back home. So I'm just chilling today. I'll probably do one more excursion. I'm gonna look for one today while I'm sitting on the beach. I do want to go to some other places before I leave, so we'll just kind of see how that goes. But anyways, that's about it.
Restaurant, and I can't put the camera up on the table because then you guys won't be able to see me. But this restaurant is called
Pizza,
and I finally decided to get out the bed at like 2 o'clock in the afternoon and come out here. I'm in Ia. For the restaurant. So this is the view. I'm in Ia. It's so gorgeous. I really got a good seat too, y'all. Like, I got right on the glass. Anyway, I'm about to order some food because I haven't eaten anything all day. This restaurant was on TripAdvisor. So I'll make sure to put that down. But this website was on TripAdvisor, so I'm trying it out and see how it goes.
Y'all, I don't want to leave Greece. Like, this view is just amazing. Like, and I'm a little tipsy right now because I've had a couple of margaritas, but I just don't want to leave. I don't want to leave Greece. Like, I literally can wake up and I could do this every day. And I love being solo.
kind of bittersweet for me because it's my last day in Santorini, y'all. Last full day. So tomorrow I'll be getting on the ferry and going back to Athens because today's Wednesday, tomorrow's Thursday. Yeah, so I get on the ferry tomorrow and then Friday I fly back to Brussels. So today I'm gonna do the last thing that I wanted to do on this trip, which was I wanted to see the other beaches. So far, like, I've only like hung around the black beach, which is right here where I'm at. So they have a red sand beach, they have a black sand beach, and then they have of course the white sand beaches. So today I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go see the red beach and I'm gonna go see the white beach. Just because, like, I want to see what they look like, especially the red one. I've never seen like a red sand beach before, so I'm excited. I actually met a friend last night. Sorry, y'all, I got the like door open. But I met a friend last night when I went to IA, and he is super cool. His name is Roman. And he just like gave me some ideas. He's on his trip solo too. And I was like, where are you here? He was like, oh, well, you know what? I decided that I wasn't going to wait on my boyfriend or wait on a boyfriend, or I'm not going to wait on or my friends to come with me on a trip. So I'm just going to go. And I was like, you are so right. Like, I have that same attitude. So it was nice talking to him, and he was telling me some of the things that he did. And he told me, if you go see the red sand beaches, like, go see the white sand beaches too. Like, the water is crystal clear and it's just beautiful. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna go. So, and he was like, there's a little boat that'll take you to the other beaches and stuff like that. And he was telling me the times, and I was like, okay. And so he was telling me that I should leave like around 10. So right now it's 10 o'clock, but I'm gonna go grab a snack real quick and then I'm gonna go head towards the red beach. So I'm excited. That's what I'm doing all day today, is just going around to the beaches, cruising, swimming, and just enjoying my last day here. And then tomorrow I go back to Athens. It won't be till tomorrow like evening, so I'll still be here like in the morning. And then I'll ride over to the city where the ports and stuff are and just kind of hang out until time to go. So anyway, yeah, it's bittersweet. I don't want to leave. But you know what? I'm going to talk about that later, because I know everybody wants to know, is this the best trip? Was this better than Malta? We'll talk about that later.
Y'all, I made it to the red sand beach. Y'all, look at these red rocks. This is so cool. I've never seen something like this ever. Y'all know I'm about to go swimming because it's hot and I'm sweaty. Y'all, the water here is so clear. Look how clear the water is. The water is really like not deep right here or like right over there either. But there's rocks everywhere.
No, I don't know,
so you guys gotta make sure you bring your water shoes. It's hot out here. But I'm about to relax, y'all, so I'm not gonna be filming much because this is a travel vlog. So that's why most of you guys are just seeing clips with music, because I just want you guys to see what I'm seeing. But anyways, I'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Y'all, this is my last night here in Greece. So anyways, I'm back.
I am about to go get some food, eat some dinner, and then I'm going to get some drinks. I don't know how the night's gonna go because I'm going with some new people that I met today, but I'm excited. They're actually like texting me now. Let me see. No, I haven't. Anyways, I'm about to go get some food, y'all. And I'm about to turn up because it's still my birthday. It is. Anyways, I see y'all when I get back because I'm gonna pack tonight before I go to sleep. So I'm gonna be up for a while. So, toodaloo.